观众朋友，我现在是身在好莱坞的星光大道上，尤其是在我们中国大剧院的门口。那么今天呢是电影《The Meg》巨齿鲨的首映礼，可以看得出来现场的炎炎夏日抵挡不住我们观众们的热情。那么现场会来到所有的今天影片的主创以及幕后的工作人员，我相信大家最期待见到的就是李冰冰了。没错，李冰冰作为中国的女演员呢，已经参加了很多部的好莱坞的巨制影片，但是这一部是尤为期待的。我们一起来看一下当天的红毯现状。这个电影更那个，我觉得更成熟一些，特别是在中美电影的这种合作上，它能把两国的这种文化融合在一起。我觉得其实我们在拍摄电影当中最大的这个问题就是我们的这个文化不一样的问题，但是如果把文化可以很好的融合，让我们两方的这个观众都可以融入到这个international 的一个文化结构里面，大家就都可以容易接受。此时此刻看到我们这么多的粉丝啊，然后还有我们自己国家的媒体啊，还有外国人的媒体啊，就是他们都对我们的电影，然后对我作为一个中国演员的参与很兴奋。哎，我还觉得这个反馈挺好的，我也挺开心的。然后大家看到了我们的这个表演，大家都很喜欢。
I was surprised. I thought she would be.Like an empress. She's not. She's like a cheerleader. She's funny. She's sweet. She's warm. I couldn't believe it. She's like a fun girl in college. We love it. When we go to China, we have the best time. I've got so many friends there now. I can't wait to go. But I want to make a movie there.A big movie.
It's like an underwater monster, right? So that's like, how could you not be crazy about that? The opportunity of seeing that. And this is the biggest one ever.
My character in the movie, I'm a pilot, one of the three pilots of the submersible Manor One. And we go dive straight in and go to the unknown water, the deep underwater. And we actually discover Megalodon.
I got the book, and it is a big project. It's huge and a huge shark. So the first thing I did was think of China, because I always wanted to do a co-production with China, a proper one, one that was synergistically right. And Meg was the perfect book to do that with.
John Turteltaub, please see my movie, The Meg. It's amazing.
亲爱的观众朋友，今天的红毯呢已经刚刚结束了，但是我们今天的收获真的是太大了。果然洛杉矶的炎炎夏日带来了非常多的热情，今天我们看到了杰森斯坦森，还看到了冰冰，我们大家最爱的李冰冰。那么本片的导演呢也是来到了现场，但是啊还有意外的惊喜，就是史泰龙今天也来了。那么大家说到这部影片呢，肯定都会想到的是鲨鱼啊，然后吃人啊，然后深海各种非常惊险刺激的镜头，所以说现在很多人已经在电影院里面观看了，你千万不要错过马上8月10号要上映的《The Meg》。
He looks heroic,
but he's kind of got a negative attitude.
Chew on this, you ugly.